easier, just don't do a lot of motion string crossings while you're at the frog. When you're going down doing those, your bow is going to want to pull lower. So I'm playing here first, but then my last note is with my first finger.